Hey yo, what's up guys, Mr. Games here, and we're back with the Pokemon Pearl Randomized Nuzlocke Challenge, and we're going back in to where Heatran was. Alright. I don't remember what I was doing in here. I know, like, around about where I was going. Oh, Steelix. Cool. Kill some things real quick for experience for Knoos. So off to the left is the trainer thing, so off to the right should be some simple shit. No, you're not supposed to miss the rock slide, Armor King. Come on. Here you go. I mean, does it really need Water Gun with Surf? No, but it doesn't need Withdraw either, so... I don't know what that Pokemon was. Oh, Wurmple. Oh, okay. I was scared for nothing. Cool. Ooh, a pink scarf. Come on, run, you fuck! I'm a cargo. Cute. It has water absorb? Are you fucking shitting me? Okay, then I'm just not wasting my time. Fuck you. Water absorb. But Jirachi, hi. You're cute. A cute Pokemon that I like a lot. Yeah, use your Psychic on my Dark-type, bitch. Item? No? No item. Okay, cool. I ran this way for nothing. Stop with the encounters! Yes, I know I have repels in my bag. Yeah, double slap. 3 damage a turn. Cresselia. Wow, there's a lot of fucking good-ass Pokemon chilling in this place. Kinda crazy. What's the move? Oh, Bite. Yeah, you can learn Bite. Get rid of Tackle. A garbage-ass move. Golbat. Mean look. Oh no, I can't escape. It used Poison Point. Fuck you. Alright. So let's go in here real quick. Which one? Poison. Use. Hey, Miss Magus. Or Miss Magus. I don't know how to say it. Fucking die! Natural Gift. Yay. Another TM I won't use. Whoop whoop. There's gotta be a hidden item here. Yeah, Deep Sea Scale. Oh, what a waste of time. Anyway. Alright, so that's this side. Let's go back over to the other trainer guy. Execute. Another battle. Mabru. I would be afraid of the water stuff, but yeah, I didn't think it was going to do very much. Although, I was a little scared because I didn't think I'd actually use a water move. Alright, buddy, let's go. Let's go, Riley. Your shitty name. Sorry if your name is Riley. You should be a dog. Does that mean? Maybe. But you should be a dog. No! Okay, well, we're getting the fuck out of there. Fuck. You surf. It has Wonder Guard. It doesn't matter. Oh my god, that hurt. That hurt. You. You having a shit ninja kinda sucks. Not gonna lie. A shit ninja kinda sucks. And escape. Fuck. Okay, thank you. Cricketune and Fart. Okay, that's a team I can take down. Bye-bye. Yeah, you can learn Rapid Spin. Get rid of Tailwind. Nick, why don't you pull out the Item Finder? Shut up. Don't care. Not doing it. Hey, nose passing. Get to me. Rock Slide. I'm good. Put the shit in your sleep. I don't care. Bye-bye. Hey, this is no playground, blah blah. Well, you need to tell me what to do, fuckboy. Sonic Boom! Stop missing, you fuck! Thank you. And it paralyzed me? Are you fucking shitting me? Scyther! Scyther's a cool ass mon. Fight me. The something something uses this as a training grounds. Cool story. Strength! Bye bye. I forgot I had strength, honestly. Do we have anything that just like kills that thing? Not really, no. Strength! Well, that did garbage damage. I missed now. Can you hit the rock slide? Thank you. Okay, strength again. Okay. Baby. Happiny. Don't really have anything to kill that either. Fairy's not in this gen. You bite. Bite, bite. Could you stop with? Ooh, Scizor. Wish Scizor was my encounter. Scizor's cool. Stop using Spite. Also, is that Sandstorm gonna kill Shininja? Yeah. That's funny. I'm dumb. Alright, let's change this up a little bit. You guys need some experience. Also, I'm pretty sure he's not going to learn any new moves, being a stone evolution. So, and he's not even the team because he's good. So what can we learn? Also, what is his better stat? I think his stats are about even for attack and defense. Or attack and special attack. Yeah, they're basically the same fucking thing. So, what can you learn that would be useful? Why can you learn Dark Void? I must have screwed up the randomizer or something, which is funny. You can learn Flare... Ooh, he can learn Flare Blitz. But, you know, the fire Pokemon can't. Yeah, that's kind of dumb. Rolling Kick. You can learn Rolling Kick, and you can learn Rolling Kick. Interesting. Let's see what can learn Steel Wing. Everybody, which makes zero sense. Yay, randomizers. Thunder Fang. Honestly, that just makes the most sense on you. Two sacred fires, and nobody can learn it. Great. Who can learn Roost? Huh, you can. Weird. Nobody can learn Faint Attack. Who can learn Judgment? No one. Okay. Well, at least that's great. Okay. That's fine. Okay, you want to take the Thunderbolt instead? Good job. Sure, you can learn Protect. That's better than Water Gun, I guess. Stop the encounters, you fucks! That's right, he knows Razor Leaf anyway. He knows, like, stupid moves. Wow, that did a lot. You need to die. Dizzy Punch. Quick Attack. A Water Stone. I don't think there's really that much use. I don't think I have that much use for that, but it's fine. Bye-bye, Celio. Yeah, Fury Swipes him. He's confused. Bam. Wait, I can't go this way. Oh, there's nothing here. Sad face. Just thunderbolt that out of existence. It's fine. That did way too much damage. Oh god, I'm about to throw on a repel, because I'm starting to get annoyed. I wanna just walk through the place, man. Put the shit ninja to sleep, that's fine. Bye. Didn't kill. Okay, well, I guess it kinda did. Walk here, man. Boom. Okay, now I can walk. Yay. Yeah, I can play the video game now. Okay, I've already taken you guys out. I fought you guys, and then I didn't walk up to you guys. It's one battle we can't lose, blah. Got a Chikorita. Cute. Kill that Floatzel. Bye bye. Vespa Queen. It's not a flying type. Yes, it is. Pachirisu. Okay, I can't hit it with that. Cool, good to know. Aw, Sheninja's dead. Shit. Wait, that has Wonder Guard? Oh, fuck off. Shit. Obnoxious. Okay, that did more than I wanted, but it's fine. What the fuck can I hit that stupid Pachirisu with? Fuck. Actually, you're useful here. It doesn't really matter. Honestly. Okay. That was a little scary, not gonna lie. Fuck. Did you heal my Pokemon? You did. Sacred Ash. Alright, hang on. We're gonna do this real quick. I'm gonna go get that egg because, well, it's a free Pokemon. Who knows? It might be something cool. I don't need any HMs to go through there. So let's get this egg. That's right, I used up all my Pokeballs trying to catch that fucking asshole. Heatran. Can't go that way. Boop, boop. No, this way. Down to the dock. There we go. Yes, let's go. I like the newer games and the fact that if you don't have an egg, or, you know, you don't have room in your party, like, they'll just... How did I miss this? So wait, what the fuck? Oh no, we're good. I was very confused for a second. I thought I was lost. I mean, I did just run through here. Shouldn't be that hard. Give me the egg, damn it. Take care on the way out. Yep. I'll go this way, don't you worry. Get me out of there. Okay. Wonder Guard Pachirisu. Fuck that. God damn. Thank you. Alright. So we're gonna do the thing that I always do when hatching eggs, especially in this generation. Just find the longest patch of grass. Patch of not grass. And go there. And I'm actually gonna cut off the episode, and then we're gonna start the next episode by hatching the egg. Because, well, I did that last time. So now my Torterra is going to fly. Because that makes sense. Where am I supposed to go after this anyway? I don't remember. Some city or something. Anyways. With that out of the way, I'm going to save the game here. And that's going to be the end of the episode, and I will see you guys on the next one. I'm glad you enjoyed the watching through Iron Island. Ugh, talking's hard, man. Alright, see you guys next time. Peace.